Four-alarm fire took out an historic building in Washington County today. Took firefighters from three states to control the flames at the Boone Hotel. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer has more on what happened and the hotel's famous owner.
Firefighters are calling this the largest fire in the tiny Western Maryland town of Boonsboro's history. We're told that it actually started here in this building behind me here, the old Boonsboro Saloon, and then before that, the Boonsboro Hotel. It's the oldest building in this town. Firefighters believe it most likely started because of renovations that were going on inside. Fire crews wet down hot spots on one of Boonsboro's most historic buildings Friday morning. Witnesses say just before 8 o'clock they heard two huge explosions and saw this.
I mean, it shook. It shook everything.
Linda Smith, who lives a few houses away, says she was scared to death.
Heavy black smoke and just real deep, dark orange flames. Really bad.
Others, like lifelong resident Carl Snook, couldn't believe what they were seeing.
You could really hear it. It really was a loud explosion. And like I said, I only live about a half a block, and it shook my house, so I knew it was a bad explosion at some time.
Fire officials say the old hotel was being converted into a bed and breakfast by best-selling romance novelist Nora Roberts and her husband Bruce Wilder. Wilder almost moved to tears by the sight of their project, which was to be completed this summer, now in ruin.
Broke my heart. It's just because I know that the guys that, you know, there were people working there at the time when it all happened. And I'm just so thankful that everybody got out.
The four-alarm blaze took about 150 firefighters from Maryland, Virginia, and West Virginia to get under control. Seven buildings went up, displacing a number of businesses and three families, a fire that certainly will go down in Boonsboro history.
This is the largest fire that this town has ever had.
Wow.
In fact, the fire department in general, it is the largest fire for us.
And as for the future of the bed and breakfast, Wilder says they will rebuild.
We want to move forward.
Now, what's truly amazing here is considering the intensity of this fire, and you can obviously the damage behind me here, firefighters tell us no one was injured, not a firefighter or a civilian living nearby. In Boonsboro, I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.